It's so fucking rare to be actually truly happy as an adult, unless you find money on the street or something.
It's the 20-year anniversary of my band, Loaded Poets.
We'd all rather be making music for a living, but it's like the lottery ticket. Everyone wants to be an author, dancer, actor, rock and roll star.
I always like to see if we're rock stars yet with this one simple little test. Not rock stars yet, guys.
It was kind of a strange thing to just look up at the stage, see him up there doing his thing, and in the first 10 seconds say, okay, there's the person I can stay with for the rest of my life.
We've been married 13 years. We have no children because we haven't yet consummated the marriage.
Let's go through the reasons not to have a baby.
Well, we got up at, what, noon today?
I don't want to have the regret, lame feeling of having done this and not given it my all.
We have kids right now. By the time they leave the house, we're dust.
We're 70 or something like that.
Yeah.
There's a lot of people in my own hometown that have achieved some level of fame. I'm going to pick their brains and find out what the hell's wrong with me.
What if we had that feeling of hope where our child is going to make a difference?
That's the big lie. That's what our parents thought about us.
Can you tell this is my mother? Four-car garage right here.
So in the back of your head, you still want the stardom?
There's part of me that needs that recognition for it. The wife, the kids, the love? Is that stuff the real goal?
That we don't have prolific intercourse.
Let me take it from here.